how do we make sure we don't make disparities in care worse? We're actually bringing that together.
Before we ever heard of COVID-19, Regions Hospital and Health Partners were working to make healthcare more accessible. The pandemic gave that work rocket boosters, if you will, but also made something very apparent. It wasn't working for everyone.
That accessibility spans from communities, especially in rural areas where they may not have internet access, to communities where they might have a smartphone, but they don't really know how to use the complexities of the phone to be able to do these virtual care visits.
With a $1 million grant from the FCC, they're now putting into place technology that bridges the gap.
We can bring on software and tools that make it as easy as a push of a button. You know, they're sent a link into their home chart or a text message, and they can click the link and it's right there.
In rural areas where resources and staffing are an issue, it goes even deeper, allowing for care right in the home.
And for those vulnerable populations that really need more care continuously, they may be able to be monitored at home with devices that can connect through satellite and then be integrated. That information's integrated into our electronic medical record.
Dr. C says being thoughtful about how we use technology to advance medicine will lead to expanding access, but it's not the only answer.
We need to be able to hold somebody's hand. You know, we need to be able to wipe tears, and we need to be able to celebrate with somebody. So that human touch can't go away, and it won't go away.
The folks at Health Partners believe the technology will help provide regions-level specialty care in rural areas, cutting down on travel distance, hospital transfers, and lengths of stay, as well as reduced capacities at Regions Hospital.